On this Swiss machine, I'm gonna show you a macro program so genius that it not only threads, but comes back into the thread absolutely perfectly without leaving a blemish. With one variable, I can change it from making a thread that's 1 inch long to 30 inches long.